a 4.30 ERA. Sets, kicks, and then 1-1. This one is launched into right field. Frost jogging back, but goodbye. Kyle Isbel with a leadoff home run in the bottom of the first inning. His second home run in a Legends uniform this season. 392 feet off the bat of Isbel. And just like that, the Lexington Legends on the board, 1-0 in the bottom of the first.